Beautiful day, boys and girls. Welcome to Divine Offspring International School Virtual Classroom Mathematics. Our topic for today is time. Time. Time means the particular point at which an event takes place. Time means the particular point at which an event takes place. Take a look at the wall clock. 12 represents o'clock. 6 represents half past. 9 represents quarter to. And 3 represents quarter past. But today, we will be focusing on quarter past and quarter to. Number 3 represents quarter past and number 9 represents quarter to. Remember, we have 3 ants in the face of the clock. The minute hand, which is the long, thick hand. The hour hand, which is the short, thick hand. And the tiny, long hand, which is the second hand. Take a look at the picture. Number 3 in the face of the clock represents quarter past. When the long thick hand, which is the minute hand, touches 3. And the short thick hand, which is the hour hand, touches any number in the face of the clock, it reads as quarter past such number. So here we have quarter past 1. Quarter past 1. Don't forget, the minute hand is touching number 3. So can you tell what the time is? The minute hand is touching number 3. So this is quarter past 4. Good job. Quarter past 4. Number 9 in the face of the clock represents quarter to. Number 9 represents quarter to. So when the long thick hand, which is the minute hand, touches 9, and the short thick hand, which is the hour hand, touches any number in the face of the clock, it reads as quarter to such number. Take a look at the picture. The long thick hand is touching 9. That is quarter to 5. What did I say? Quarter to 5. Good job. So can you tell what the time is? The minute hand is touching 9, while the hour hand is facing number 3. Is it quarter past 3 or quarter past 9 or quarter to 3? Quarter to 3. Good job. The time is quarter to 3. Well done, superstars. You've done greatly well today. See you next class. Bye-bye.